Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Bully. Today I am going to show you guys how to add a customer support live chat feature to your WooCommerce store using a free plugin that is called Tawk.To Live Chat. Do you know why it is important to add this feature to your online store? It is because adding a live chat is the most effective way to respect your customers' time and your company's time. So it saves everybody's time. Basically, it's just a win-win user experience strategy. Plus, your customers don't have to leave their shopping experience and to go find the answers that they are looking for somewhere else. They don't have to make a phone call, or they don't even need to wait for somebody to respond to their email. All in all, this feature will provide your potential customers or your customers a better user experience shopping at your online store. But before we get started, I want to welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you so much for your support, and I always appreciate you. But for those who are brand new to my channel, my name is Bully. I create tutorials about e-commerce web designs, focusing on user experience using WordPress. All right, with that being said, let's jump right in. Okay, let's go to the dashboard of our demo store. Go to plugins. Click the add new button on the top. Go to the search box and type Tawk.To Live Chat. That's the plugin that we will install. It's called Tawk.To, Tawk.To Live Chat. It has about over 200,000 active installations. Click the install now button. Once it's done installing, click the activate button to activate it. It should redirect you back to the main page of the plugins. Scroll down a little bit to find the Tawk.To Live Chat plugin. So we will enable the auto updates feature. It's right there. Click enable auto updates. Next, we are going to create an account with Tawk.To Live Chat. This is the website for the Tawk.To Live Chat that is listed on WordPress.org. Go to the third tab, which is installation. Scroll down a little bit to click on the link that says create one for free here. And then it should get you to the real page of Tawk.To. And click the sign up free button right there to create an account and enter your information right here. And then click the sign up for free button at the bottom once you're done. Next, you could select your own language right here and click next create property once you're done. In the meantime, don't forget to go check your email to verify the email with Tawk.To. And this is the site property details that you need to enter. The site name would be our demo store name right here. I need to grab the site URL. Let's go back to the front end of the demo store. And the next, the widget name, you could name whatever you want here as long as it is meaningful and you understand it. And then click next team members. You could add another team member here as an admin or as an agent. It's up to you. For this tutorial, I will add the support email for the demo store right here. That person will get an email from Tawk.To to invite them to sign up an account with them so they could join your property or join your live chat for your online store. And then click next. Don't worry about the snippet up there because we are using WordPress. We will hook this up through the plugin. So just scroll down a little bit to click the done button. You could close that out, or you want to take tour, just go ahead. It's up to you. Let's go back to the dashboard of the demo store to do some configuration for our live chat feature. And the menu of the Tawk.To is under the settings. It's right there, Tawk.To. Right here, we need to enter the email address that I used to sign up an account with Tawk.To. You could use the sign up button right here to sign up for an account, but we already did that at the website. Right here, we are going to select our property name and the widget name that we created earlier. Once done, just click the Use Selected Widget button. And then, yep, it's been added successfully, and click the Save Changes button at the bottom. Next, we are going to the next tab, which is Visibility Options. Make sure to enable Always Show Tawk.To widget on every page. We want that. Once everything looks good, just click the Save Changes button at the bottom. Next, it's for privacy options, which we should leave this as default. Enable visitor recognition. We want to know the information about that. And the next one is for WooCommerce options. We want to enable all the options right here. The first one is for display on shop main page. The next option is for displaying on product category pages. The next one is to display on single product page. And the last one is to display on product tag pages. And then save changes after you're done. Okay, let's go to the front end to refresh the page. Let's see how the live chat's gonna look like. Right there, it's located at the bottom right corner. It appears on the home page. Right there, let's go to the next page, which is shop, where my products are. And let's see if it's gonna show up here. Yep, it is showing and it is working. Let's pick a product. Let's see if it's gonna show up here also. All right, it's working. Let's click the icon right here. Yep, that's how the chat will look like. Hi there, need help? Search for Help Center for answers or start a conversation. That's our live agent right now, which is me as an admin. And let's talk to myself a little bit. Hi. And in the tab up there, it says one unread message in the Tawk.To dashboard. So let's click over here. Yep, that's me. That icon on the left is for the active chat, which is me right now. I'm talking to myself for testing. And there's only me right now as an admin that you could click the joy button right there. There's nobody else, so just click joy and then you could type whatever a message you want to reply back to that person. Next, I got a new message on the front end of the demo store right there. It's flashing saying new message, new message. Let's go to the front end of the demo store. to see how it's gonna look like. Right there, hi back. All right, it's working so far. And that's the icon that the system generated for you. You could use a thumb up or a thumb down. You can also attach a file or upload a file right here or insert an emoji right here whenever you do a chat. Those features are really helpful. And let's go back to the Tawk.To dashboard to go over some basic stuff. Right now, we have just only one property, which is back pain relief bell, my demo store. You could add unlimited online stores right here. That icon is for general settings for this property, for the demo store property. And you can also upload an image for your property if you like. Otherwise, just leave it alone. And scroll down a little bit more, you will see all the information about the demo store property right here. And that one is for the property members. Right now, it's only me. As an admin. My agent status is also enabled so that I could do the live chat too. Let's close this out and go somewhere else. And that's for property members. You could invite a new member. Right now there's a pending member, the support email. The support email hasn't created a new account with Tawk.To to join us yet. That one is for chat widget that we are going to change the widget appearance a little bit. I want to change that green color to my green color for the demo store to match with the branding. Let's use the Google Chrome color picker to pick out the hex code right here from my logo and copy it and go back here and click the advance. Scroll down a little bit. Right here to click for the header and change the hex code right here to be my green color and that one too. You could change whatever colors you like here as long as they go with your branding colors. Remember, you always have to have a branding color palette picked out for your online store. So everything will look cohesive and professional. Once everything looks good, just click the save button on the bottom right. And you could also change the time zones right here. Scroll down a little bit. You could play around with all these settings. And let's go to the front end of the demo store to see the changes that we just made. There it is, my green color. That's pretty much it. That's all for today's tutorial. Let me know in the comment section below on what you guys think about adding a customer support live chat feature to your online store so your customers can get all the benefits of a better user experience, and you would love to share it with our community. I would love to hear from you guys a lot. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet and turn on the notification bell so you won't miss any future uploads about web designs from me. Also, if you find this video helpful somehow, please give it a thumbs up so other people can find my content too. I would appreciate your support a lot. If you guys want to support my channel, I add all the links in the description box below for you guys to check out. Thank you so much for your support. All right, thank you so much for being here to watch my video. I really appreciate it. You guys have a wonderful day wherever you are. I'll see you in my next video. Bye now.